Matt Marshall was in the water down south at Geechee's near Preverley last Sunday when he came within a metre of this shark. On his second last wave, he attracted unwanted company.
You just see the fin pull off the wave about a metre in front of me. So lucky it didn't come towards me a bit quicker.